It is only one true theory of continental move. Tectonic plates move relative to its order. Oceanic crust is forming in rifts and disappearing subduction zones. Studies of geochemistry, geophysics and paleomagnetism suggest that. So, Professor Kobby, please, you are extremely wrong.
No, Professor Box, you are wrong. Earth is expanding. Subduction do not exist. Course, crust is produced in rifts, but do not disappear in subduction zone. Earth radius is growing as well as the mass and oceans.
Bogs and Gob, please. Tectonic plates and expanding earth is a fake.
What is the noise?
Actual release, not expansion, but dolanation. Everything went better with geoscience. Regards, Dolan.